What's up, guys? It's me, Hunter Ivy, and I know it's been a long time we've been making a video. Yeah, it's been a month. Whew! It's been 22 months now since I made a video. So, right now I'm gonna show you what I made these days. Make sure my cat's on the table. But anyway, guess what this is? It's the Elder Scrolls Cookbook. And guess what I made from the Elder Scrolls Cookbook? Skooma. You know what's going to play after this.
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine, or it's off to jail.
Go ahead, take me. Take me to jail. Oh wait, this stuff is legal to make. Okay. So, I'm gonna try some Skooma.
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch!
Go ahead, take me to jail, even though it's legal to make. Yeah. But anyway, let's try some Skooma. So, you should know I made two versions of Skooma. I made one with the apricots, and I made one without the apricots. According to the cookbook recipe, you have to make recipe, it includes apricots. So, here's a recipe how to make this if you want to make this yourself. And I will definitely tell you what the recipe is before we get ready to try this stuff and see how it tastes. This is my first time making so many alcohol. According to Skooma, you need 1 cup of sugar, 3 or 4 cups of boiling water, and of course, 2 cups of vodka, and 10 headed dried apricots, diced, pinch of ground cardamom, and a dash of vanilla extract. So all that's in there, except for this one with no apricots in it. So we're going to try a sample of these and see how it tastes. I went with apricots. Okay, I use some of her bottles I have with me. Yes, this is from the Harry Potter butterbeer stuff. This is how alcohol in it. So it looks like, okay, this is one of the apricots. Okay, I'm gonna try to take this off. Oh, that's strong. Sweet, tangy, strong too. Yeah, the vodka, yeah, it's got 100 proof vodka in it, and so that's strong stuff. Whew! Man, that's strong stuff indeed, that's strong stuff. Whew! Man, that is strong. So even with the, I taste the apricots to it too, and that sugar. Ooh, that sugar is sweet. Yeah, sweet stuff. And yeah, it's been staying in my cabinet thing for about 2 weeks now. My cats are curious of everything when it comes to stuff. No. You can't get on the counter. No. Anyway, I'm gonna drink a whole shot of this and see how it goes. Whew. I can see why this stuff is illegal in Skyrim or in the other Elder Scrolls games and stuff. This stuff's strong. Strong stuff. Alright, now, let's try one without apricots. This one is actually really good with the apricots. It's actually very sweet, very tangy. And I can definitely taste the apricots. The sugar definitely goes well with it. It's sweet. It's definitely an enjoyable cocktail. Indeed, it's very good. So it's a very good drink to have. All right, now for this one without the apricots. Let's see how this one tastes. All right. not as tangy as the other one, but stronger. But yeah, without the apricots, it's stronger. Whew. Yeah, it's strong stuff. That is strong stuff. Without the apricots, that definitely tastes stronger. Yeah, I gotta say, this is very strong skooma. That vodka can hit you. Vodka can hit you right there. Woof. That's good stuff. I gotta say, the recipe is actually good. If you really want to make some alcoholic drinks, how about these are one of the easiest alcoholic drinks to make? And I gotta say, these are really good. Skooma is actually really good. You know what's coming.
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine, or it's off to jail.
Alright, I guess I'm going to jail. Anyway, guys. Play Elder Scrolls if you are a fan of Elder Scrolls, and pick up the Elder Scrolls cookbook. If you want to make yourself some Elder Scrolls recipes. There's a lot of recipes in here. There's a bunch of food recipes I've tried out. Even made my own bread here as well. And let me tell you, ever since I've been using this cookbook, I gotta say, the stuff I've made so far, it's really good stuff. And when I first made the skooma, it was a little bit challenging to make, but it was actually really good to make. And indeed, I had to be patient with it because you let this ferment at least two or more weeks. And I did it ferment for 2 weeks, and yeah, I can definitely tell the results why you need to let this ferment for 2 weeks to be so strong. Yeah, it's definitely strong. Whew, strong stuff. It's strong stuff, indeed. And this can actually stay room temperature and fermented. I'll keep these bottles tight shut. So two shots today. It's getting a little drunk. No. Don't you dare get up on here. Especially try and get on the counter. Anyway, guys, if you want to try making this stuff your own, making stuff yourself, how about it? Try it. But just don't try to sell it to people that are in Skyrim, or don't try to sell to people that are in Skyrim or Oblivion or Tamriel. But Tamriel doesn't exist. And yeah, Tamriel does not exist and stuff. But this stuff is pretty good. This stuff is extremely good. Yeah, it tastes pretty good. It's definitely good for definitely good for cocktail and stuff. It's actually really delicious indeed. And it's sweet, strong, tangy. Well, the apricot is tangy. Without the apricots, it's not. It's a strong drink. Strong vodka indeed. Yeah. But anyway, give this a try if you want to. Anyway, guys, I'm Hunter Rabbit. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.